One of the biggest success stories in the property scene over the last few years has been Altaona Golf. But there's one part of Altaona Golf which is the most exclusive and sought after. And today, we don't just have a property in Los Olivos, we have the finest property in Los Olivos. The plot here is exceptional, with elevated views all the way to the sea, a massive wraparound garden, and inside is immaculate. Obviously, I'm not old enough to remember Neighbours heyday. Kylie, Jason, who? But if you were actually around in the 80s and 90s, then you probably grew up wanting to live in a little close like this, where you could play cricket with Toadfish and live next to Dr. Carl. It's what makes it so special. Sun-drenched, elevated views, private golf, everything. Something that makes Altaona almost unique is the fact that it blends all the infrastructure and facilities of the golf resorts that we all know and love, but it also has the feel of being out in the countryside, so you kind of get the rural thinker lifestyle and views. I mean, the views across here are incredible. You have all the way to the Mar Menor. It's just open. So when you come here, you can have life in the Spanish countryside that's just 10 minutes away from Murcia city centre, with the security, with the backup, and with all the facilities that you get on a golf resort, but in a setting that's traditional and rural.